You guys excited for Mr. TRE?
I'm really pumped. I can't wait.
Dude, I'm so pumped. I'm like, I think I'm just gonna wing it, really. It's what I did on the AP exam, and I guess it turned out pretty well for me, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Thanks, bud.
Yeah, I'm so tired.
Yeah, it is getting pretty late.
I think we should go to bed, guys.
Yeah, it is getting pretty late.
Looks like Nolan's already taking advantage of the nighttime.
Let's just go to sleep. I'm exhausted.
Outside for a minute.
He probably woke up before. See, what do you want to drink water or something? Come on, he's got to be upstairs.
No, he's not.
He's not in the backyard.
He's not with us. We woke up and he wasn't even here.
I'll go check outside. He's got to be outside somewhere.
I'll go check out front.
No, that's where I'm going. Go up back. I'm going up.
Hey, Pat. What do you mean you can't find Alex?
He was sleeping right next to me.
Well, did you look outside?
Yeah. No. No, we didn't look there. We just woke up.
Well, are you going to?
Yeah, we're going around the house right now, looking around.
Dude, have you found Alex yet?
No, I'm on phone.
Alright, I'll go look for him outside.
Wait, is everyone going outside?
Yeah, everyone's going out.
Alright, we're gonna go out and we're gonna go around town and just look for him, alright?
Okay, I gotta go to practice.
Alright, I'll see you tonight. Bye.
Guys, I think Bob Roth is on. You can go watch it.
Let's
go. Can I?
Stop!
Oh! Get
to
watch it.
This
day.
Okay, Skipper's on this.
No!
Can you excuse me for a sec?
This part is so good.
Sure, go right ahead.
Thank you.
Be careful though, it's a little nippy. Have a good one.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I like your hat.
Thanks.
This painting is so hot right now.
Skipper, where'd you go?
What do you mean?
Alex.
Who's Alex?
I love that. What, y'all?
I can't call Uber. Do you think you can take me to Mr. TRE?
I mean, we were on our way to the ice room. We should be as far as there, but...
That's fine.
Sure,
anywhere.
I guess hop in the front, man.
Thank you.
Sweet dude. Get your leg in.
Legs in?
Okay.
Stupid. Why would Alex be here?
What's my skate?
Actually, I'm looking for a ride.
Send some kid back for a ride.
Do we need to ask some people if like they've seen Alex? Because I'm getting a little nervous. Like, I haven't seen him over here. And there's no one here. Oh, wait, dude, there's someone. I'm gonna ask real quick. I'll have to be nice.
Guys, we really need to find Alex. Like, he is, other than me, obviously, the star of the show. Like, we need him. Where could he be?
Is real nice. Maybe he's at Spa Bella.
Ooh, so that's good. He could be there.
Amen.
Straightening his hair.
He could be at the gym getting a little workout for the show. But
who's that?
I don't know. Kyle Unger.
Is this your girlfriend?
No, Kyle Unger's a man.
Oh,
so it's your boyfriend.
Kyle said, "I think I found Alex. Come quick in the adult nonfiction section."
Yo,
dude, let's go.
Let's go.
Did you get him?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Did you find him?
He's inside the book.
Dude, it's a
book.
Kyle,
it's a book, Kyle.
It's a book, man.
Kyle, the title is Alex. It's a book.
Are you kidding
that's
me?
That's not Alex. That's
Dude, Mr. TRE is ruined, guys. Really, it's ruined. We need to find
it. It's a book!
But she's remembered something. It says it right there. Analyzing the location will be crucial.
It's a book, man.
He's
this
getting
is not Alex.
That's
he's a human being.
That's
a, this
there's
is
a girl
inanimate
on the front
object.
Page, bro.
Well, that was really fun. But I don't think it's what I needed. I gotta go to Mr. TRE. Thanks.
No problem.
Alex! In here anywhere? Alex! Hey, Lex!
Oh, that door is locked.
Alex!
Damn, Alex!
I need food for my journey.
Who are the hosts of Mr. TRE this year?
Jenna and Alex.
Weren't we supposed to look for Alex?
No.
Where is he?
Rider height 3 feet 2 inches. I can't ride these. I can't ride any of these. I'm at least 4 feet tall.
Alex!
Oh, excuse me, have you seen our friend Alex?
I haven't seen your friend Alex, but I'll look around and I'll ask everybody else.
Thank you
okay?
Very much.
Good luck.
Thank you.
By any chance, have you seen my friend Alex Dyer? Have you seen my friend Alex Dyer? We lost him. No?
No.
Alright, thank you. Thank you. Well, no one's seen Alex. But I got a cone.
Beans, what's
what's up? All right. As actual senior captain of varsity volleyball, I'm taking it upon myself. Don't worry about coach. Practice gone. Over. We got to go search for Alex. We've lost. Come on. Let's go. Take me, Mr.TRE.
Come on in.
Thank you. Want a donut?
Hey, Walter.
Hey, Avery. What are you doing here?
Well, what are you doing here?
I mean, I just came to a nice place to study. I mean, I have a test soon, but you know.
Have you seen Alex anywhere?
No, I was hoping you guys found him, because I don't know where he is, and the show is in like an hour.
Yeah. Here we go. Thank you, sir.
Time to help me look for him?
I mean, I guess so, if it'll get the show going on the roll, man, you know what I'm saying?
Alright, well, let's go.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
I'm on the tribute! Do you think you can take me to Tom's River High School East?
Come on, let's go.
Thank you.
This is getting serious. Do we need to find him, man?
Yeah, we looked everywhere. I looked in Seaside, nowhere here, and I thought this is where he would be.
This is not good. We need him to host Mr.TRE because we can't leave Jenna out there alone.
No, we can't, and he makes a show. He's, you know, that hair.
God, luscious.
Ladies love it. Yeah.
Do you know anywhere else we can look, man?
Wake up!
I don't know, but...
Alex, wake up!
Come on,
Alex!
Come on, sleepyhead!
Come on!
Who's...
Come on,
sleepyhead.
Wait! This is all a dream? Wait. Where are we?
We're on our way to Mr.TRE.
Then... It was all just a dream?
What was a dream?
That explains the continuity errors.
What's a what, Aaron?
I'm so glad I'm here. Wait.
What was your dream?
So we're going to Mr.TRE right now.
Yeah. We're at the school.
And I didn't miss it.
You didn't miss it.
And I didn't get kidnapped.
You did not get kidnapped. You got what? You didn't get kidnapped. That's a dumb thing. Oh. I feel hurt. The real story was awful.
Yeah.
I think we're going to
show.
Sorry. We'll be there soon.
Woo! Woo!
Yeah.
Let's have a great show then, boys. Am I right?
Yeah! Oh! Okay!
T-R-E-L-3. 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 T-R-E-L-3